Get off me!
This is the
I can use whatever I can find. What I like to see.
Listen, if we lose contact, look for me in Block C. And for the love of God, if you come into contact with the prisoners, don't bloody trust them. I'm responsible for a lot of them being here. So they'll kill me, and then you.
What took you so long, Colonel? What kept you?
Who are they?
Who?
I told you not to play games with me, mate. They're coming here. You were talking to them. Why were you pretending to be me?
Relax, White. I can't tell them who I really am. You think they'd believe a convict? You wanted me to help your wife, right? That's what I'm doing.
I know you, Karen. You're smart, but this time you outsmarted even yourself. I could have given Emily over to the experts.
And what would they have done? They wouldn't even know where to look. Who told you about the virus and gave Emily the medicine to slow it down? I betrayed the consortium for you.
And I betrayed my country. So I would say we're even, mate. But you wasted my Emily's time with your tricks. You've sentenced her to death. Now I'm sentencing you.
They're bringing you the antidote.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm not lying. Your wife still has a chance, Colonel. We made it based on the virus of the natives. I can explain.
I want to hear it from them. You connect me.
No. If they find out I'm not who I say I was, they won't believe anything. You do this, and you risk everything.
Karen, I'll kill you if you're lying.
I'll get the antidote into your hands, just like I promised. But you have to trust me. Get the knockout gas from Block C and put it on top of the elevator they'll be riding in. We need to get that antidote away from them as quickly as possible, and I'd like to avoid any last-minute negotiations.
Now stay down!
Beta! That red beret
You're
makes a nice target,
alive.
Eh?
Stay down!
Kill the pigs!
Come out, you coward!
Flip the table, quick!
I'm opening all the cells! Now everybody can join the party!
Somebody help me! They're tearing me apart! I can't hang on! Just give it up!
Time to prepare that unpleasant surprise for our guests. Place the knockout gas on top of the elevator they'll be riding it. That should do it, Colonel. Okay, back to the control room.
Get in, quick! Now watch. Are you inside? Done. Now we go get the cure.
You're not going anywhere, Karen. Move away from the computer. Up against the wall!
Why, what are you doing?
I'm saving Emily, and I don't want any more surprises. And if the cure doesn't work, I'll come back here and I'll kill you.
The cure won't help her now. It's a vaccine. It works only up until the first stage.
She is in the first stage!
I'm afraid not, Colonel. Not anymore.
What?
You should have killed me when you had the chance.
Emily, I'm coming. God damn it! Get out of my way! God damn it! Get out of my way!
That's how you do it.
Super 25, warm up your rotors. I want that rooftop secure and that chopper ready to fly.
I was getting annoying.
I will bloody bury you! Emily, I have a vaccine. Soon... Emily. What if they can create an antidote with this? We can't give up. Hold on, Em. We're going up to the roof.
We gotta move. Come on. There's a chopper on the roof. It's waiting for White.
The plan. You're gonna kill everyone.
He's flying the fuck out of here and calling in the bombers. Thermonuclear annihilation.
Maybe I should start with you.
My name is Ryder White. I'm a colonel with the BIDF. I saw him and took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you.
I have it, just as you asked for it.
A supervirus derived from a mummy.
Not from a mummy. From her.
It is home to many dangerous criminals and terrorists, including Karen, the infamous hacker for hire who has worked for everyone from Al-Qaeda to the Yakuza. Meanwhile...
As long as the world is the way it used to be.
It's not. And never will be. Trust me.
She's the source of the plague. A walking time bomb.
Well, that's it to the Ryder White campaign. So over the course, I believe, 6 episodes, we got the DLC finished, and it showed the story of the Colonel Ryder White. So the original Dead Island has finally come to a close. From the main story to the Ryder White DLC, it's been pretty good. So thank you all for watching the series. It's been a blast doing that. That's all for this video. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe. See you next time.